here finds you in high spirits. I thought that we could kick off the new ASMR year with a puzzle, as you can see. And I've actually had this puzzle in my possession for quite some time. Probably over a year, which is pretty typical, I think, of me to have things for a very long time before actually using them. So I thought it was definitely time. And I really love the image. Got this bright red. I think that is usually a welcome sight in the winter. I know that not all of my viewers are having their winter right now. I know that in Australia, it's pretty much the middle of summer. And I have a very special viewer from Australia, so I did the research. But I do know that people in Canada are like very cold in the dead of winter right about now. So, and where I am, it's like a little in between. It's not that cold in New York yet, surprisingly, but anyway, thought that this bright red cardinal could be very uplifting. Wherever you are in the world, it's a beautiful bird, and it's often seen as the symbol of joy and love. So, without further ado, let's get started. This is my cutting board, by the way. I know it doesn't look so good. Thought it was the best surface to kind of go with. I hope that I made the right decision. So this is 100 pieces. Hang on one second. So it is 100 pieces. 100. It's gonna be 8¾ inches by 11¼. This will be perfect. I hope. I have absolutely no idea how long it's gonna take to do this. So, I'm gonna do my best. Out. This is really exciting to me because I have not done a puzzle in many, many years. It's been way too long. Okay. Let's get some puzzle piece sounds first. These don't sound like how I thought they would sound. They almost sound There's a method to this, right? Well, I know for one thing, we've got to get them all turned onto the right side. No question about that. So, let's do that first. Get braided as well. I wonder whether I'll even finish the puzzle in this video. This might be a two-parter, huh? I feel like I'm doing this really gingerly. Okay, we're almost there. Next step is to get the edges and the corners right. Does that sound right? I think it does. Okay, so let's get organized. Sorry if I'm like stopping tons in this video. Filming during the day and my neighbor. My neighbor is home. That's all I'll say. Got the edges. The corners. Wait, I should sort them by like color, right? Okay, so these are like green edges. Alright, these are the four corners. Into a different pile, the no edge pile. No edges. I think I've got these all sorted out, but I also think that I probably missed some. Alrighty, so good. There we go. There's our non-edge pile. There's our edge pile. Oh my gosh, should I actually have made more room to do this puzzle? I don't know. So, I'm dying to like put down the four corners, and here, let's have a look. Alright, so, I see the corner with the tail, so that right there for now. The corner with the tail. Then we've got this corner is definitely that corner. Excellent. I'm trying to space everything out. I'm sorry. Okay, and then we've got this corner, which is absolutely those. And this, it's gotta be that one. Beautiful. All right, we are off to a great start. So, what I'm gonna do is keep the box right there, and I'll spread these out like that so we can see our non-edge pieces here. And then we can see our edge pieces here. And if you're a puzzle master, you are probably cringing so hard. Okay, so okay, wow, look at that. I'm like a puzzle genius. You didn't see that. You did not see that. I see what's gonna happen already. I'm getting already, like, really energetic about this puzzle. I feel like I'm gonna start really going fast or something. I don't know. Did I just do that one? Am I being a silly goose now? Maybe that piece could be in here. I just sorted it wrong. That is possible indeed. Okay, we've got some. Yes. Then we've got a bottom piece with a flower. Nope. Go there. second that wasn't gonna fit. It doesn't belong there. Did I just try that one? It just started to rain. Maybe that doesn't go there after all. Maybe it still does. Something that's green on the left and white on the right side. This puzzle is like really, it doesn't hold together very well. Let's need, I think, one more piece. I don't think that fits, and it does. It's oddly challenging. It's the top of the bird's head right there. My neighbor started vacuuming and I somehow didn't realize right away that I should stop, so if you heard a little bit of that, I'm sorry about that. This actually goes on the top of the water. Missing some pieces that I must have missorted. Definitely. But now we know the exact size. Oh no, this puzzle piece looks slightly. Oh, maybe it's not broken. We are missing two pieces here and here, which is a bit odd because it looks like there's room for a puzzle piece here, but it doesn't look like there's a piece for a puzzle piece right there, a place, a space. So that's a bit interesting. I think we're gonna take another sort through our pieces because I need to make this right. There we go. Wonderful. She's not there. She is not there. She does not exist. Don't pay any mind to it. She is not real. The voice is in your head. Watch this very last edge piece be like legit. Months ago. I don't have the receipt. So I'm really not seeing it. You guys saw it and I passed it. I'm so sorry. A green edge piece. Where is it? Oh man. Oh wait, maybe it doesn't look like I think it's gonna look like, because I was saying it doesn't look like it would fit there. So I don't know. Like this puzzle is like gaslighting me. Puzzle bug, why are you gaslighting me? This is a good thumbnail. I'm gonna have to give up on that for the moment because I really think it's like a time to like move on and just rest in the glory that we'll either find it. We've got our border and the video is getting quite lengthy, but definitely tune in really soon. We're gonna work on the rest. We're gonna work on the middle, so there'll be a part two. And I'm really sorry to like leave you with this like non-satisfying cliffhanger. Like maybe it does fit a puzzle piece. Maybe if I just push it like that. I don't know, but I'm sorry to leave you with such an unsatisfying little outcome like that. Hope it doesn't bother you too much. But yeah, I look forward to completing this together. So I'll see you again soon.